start with you telling where you went. All the things I've seen.
Any idea what it is?
It's called a neuroinhibitor. Works inside the subconscious mind, much like when you're dreaming.
Your father created this before he left.
He left. You keep using those words. He went to go get the morning paper and got lost on his way home.
Are we speaking metaphorically?
You might want to take a seat for this next part.